Welcome to Woggle Guides. In this episode, we're going to take a look at keyword searches in Gmail. So let's get into it. We'll start in the Gmail inbox. The first search method we're going to take a look at is the basic keyword search. All Gmail searches are made from the search bar at the top of the inbox. The most basic search we can make is by using a single keyword. So I'm going to run a simple search for the word invoice. And you see Gmail already makes some suggestions when you start typing. I'll press enter, and then Gmail will return a list of every email that has that keyword, either in the subject, in the body of the email, in the attachment of the email, or even if it's in the sender's name. And that is the basic keyword search. And in most cases, that should be all you need. Sometimes the Gmail search will return so many results that you need to narrow the search down a little. So now we're going to look at the types of search refinements you can use. By far the easiest refinement you can apply is by searching with multiple keywords. So let me demonstrate that. If I search again for invoices, you'll see we get a large list of emails related to invoices. If I then refine that search by adding a second keyword, so we do that by adding a space and then typing in our second keyword. And in this case, I'm going to search for the name of the person that I think has sent the emails. And in this case, you see that it brings me back all those invoices from Sarah. So now we're going to turn our attention to the search options dropdown on the right of the search bar. When we click the down arrow, we're presented with a number of options by which we can refine our email search. Stepping through these one at a time, you can search by the sender of the email, who the email was sent to, so the recipient, the subject, which is another word for the title of the email. You can search for specific words included in an email. And you can even remove any words from your email search which you want to be excluded. You can search by the size of an email. This is really useful if you want to find any large emails that might be taking up space within your inbox. You can search by a specific date or a wider date range. And you can specify the search in a particular Gmail folder. Last two options here allow you to search for attachments or to exclude or include Google Hangout chats. Looking at the long list of search criteria, the most important thing to remember is that the real power of keywords when searching comes from the ability to combine those keywords. So let's work through an example on that. Let's say we're looking for emails that have been sent by Sarah. Let's say we're not interested in those which have the word order in it, and let's say we're only interested in those which also have an attachment. So if I click search, you'll see we get a very refined list where Sarah is referenced, there are attachments, and if you look across the body and the subjects, there is no mention of the word order. And that's your quick summary of how to use keywords to refine your searches in Gmail. I hope you found this Woggle guide useful. If you have, please like or subscribe below and help others to find it too.